Hey folks, I'm Bill Langer. You're watching Traditional Adventures TV down here in Florida with my wife Kate. We just rehabbed the blind with some vinyl lattice. We were using some camel cloth, but it didn't hold up too well, so we're trying this new setup out. Looks like it's gonna work out just fine. Good cover. Feeder's right over here, about a 10-yard shot. Hopefully this will last more than a year or two. We're gonna be filling some feeders, repairing a couple more blinds, and doing some hog hunting. Thanks for joining, thanks for liking, thanks for subscribing.
Battery was going too. Done.
Pipes that Katie drilled yesterday, I was going to use them there, but we're going to repurpose them for a different spot, and I'll use a bigger pipe at a later date for that roadway. I've got another roadway that's washing out,
So we're gonna go ahead and bring them over there and fix that spot. So that's today's job. There's one of the spots we need to fix later on, but not today. This is where the road washed out a couple weeks ago, about a month ago. I'm gonna use a bigger pipe here later. We'll grab these pipes and use it in a different spot. Other washout that we have, so I'm going to use these 12-inch pipe here, and we'll get them in place, and I'll probably cover them next time I have an excavator down here. We need to bring in some fill, but at least they'll go to good use. Nothing but water down here. It is dropping, but we've had a ton of water. Next, Mama.
Now we need to bring in some fill and cover the pipe.
We got pigs right on the other side of this brush pile. I'm gonna try sneaking around and see if I can't get a shot.
big sauce and we're getting wet. I'm gonna go get some cover. Well, this trip may end just like this. We've worked really hard down here. It's been hot, really hot, so the animals are moving right at dark. It's been raining today. You don't always get an animal, put it that way. Swimming out. That big boar. Is that a big boar? Sand's too wet, I can't get a wind direction. Got him. They're gone. A lot of big pigs here. Short on time. I don't know if we're gonna get one on this trip, but we've had a lot of fun.
Bill and I, thank you so much for joining us. We weren't able to get a hog on this trip, but we got a lot of work done, and we were able to see a whole bunch of other animals, which is what it's all about. Beautiful sunset behind us. We just want to thank you once again for liking, subscribing, sharing, and hope to see you again soon.